A resolution is being finalized to remove one lawmaker from the legislature. We've been following the controversy surrounding Representative David Byrd. Byrd is accused of sexual misconduct by three women. Knox County Representative Gloria Johnson is now finalizing a resolution that would oust him. Legislation cannot be officially filed until sometime in early August. We're still waiting to hear a response from Representative Byrd.